Hello, Klaus here, and welcome back to yet another video here at the channel. It is so lovely to have you back here. In today's video, I'll show you how to do an outline effect like the one you're seeing right here. And in fact, it is super easy to make that inside of DaVinci Resolve 17. If you are new to this channel and want to learn DaVinci Resolve filmmaking tips and tricks, and want to have a look at some pretty cool gear, I would recommend you to subscribe. If you want to support the channel even more, push the join button down below and become a member of this channel. Also, you could join the Facebook group. It's free and it's a great way to start a community asking questions and stuff like that as well, if you want to. So link down in the description below. Also, you could just like the video, share it with your friends. You know, it would help the channel, and that's a nice thing to do. Okay, with that out of the way, let's get right to the tutorial. Okay, so let's make this outline effect here on this clip here. So the first thing we need to do is we need to push Alt Option and just drag up, and we are going to make a copy of our footage. After that, we'll go up to the effects library. Go into Open Effects, and we're going to find our Resolve FX Stylize. And in here, we're going to find our Edge Detection right here, and we're going to put that on top of the clip here. And then we'll go over to the Inspector. And we're going to go into the Composite Mode, and we're just going to change this to Add. So now we have this colored outline. What we could do is we could zoom things up a little bit, so we're going to make the edges more visible or more clear. And then I like to go into the Open Effects and change the mode here to grayscale, so we take off the colors. And that's actually how you do an effect like this. So this can be pretty helpful or useful for music videos and stuff like that, or intros, things you can do that want to outline or give it a special look. Of course, you could also go into the video mode here again, and then you could make it bigger, smaller, you know, play around with it, move it around. And also, if it's too visible, you could go down to the composite mode and simply just take down the opacity a bit. So maybe you want it to be not as visible. So we could do something like that. Some kind of a pretty cool effect, I think. Done super fast and super easy inside of DaVinci Resolve 17. I do hope you found this little video useful. If you did, please hit that subscriber button, give the video a like, share it with your friends if you think it would help them out, and if you want to be notified every time there's a new video on this channel, please hit that bell icon down in the corner. Until next time, keep filming, keep learning, and keep sharing.